everyone. I'm Swati. My date of birth is 17th May 1998. I am born and brought up in Padi, Karnataka. Regarding my education qualification, currently I'm pursuing my MBA in Dhanasagar College of Arts, Science and Commerce. I have taken Finance and HR as my specialization from Bangalore University. Prior, I have completed my BCom General from Gulbarga University in Gurukul College. I have completed my PUC in Commerce and I have completed my schooling from DAV Public School. I have a good knowledge of Advanced Excel, Tally. I am looking for a good opportunity in Finance and HR domain as a Finance Analyst or HR Journalist. Recently, I have completed my internships in HR. In Apple HR Services, it was a duration of 3 months internship where my responsibility was sourcing the profiles from various portals, recruiting the candidates, salary negotiation with the candidates and follow up through emails and calls till the selection or rejection of the candidates. And I have done another internship in Ludiv, that is Let's Do It For Ourselves, as a HR manager. My strengths are, I have ability to work under the pressure, I have a good listening skills, I have ability to meet the targets, I can complete the work within the time given, I have good time management skills, and my hobbies are listening to the music, playing outdoor games, that is throwball, and thank you for giving me an opportunity to introduce myself.